Well, Toto, the podium is taking place just next to us. I think Nico came out to some boos there. You don't have much to say about that, but let's talk about the race then. That incident between the two of them, first of all, at Lacombe.
Absolutely unacceptable. Absolutely unacceptable. Lap number two of a long race, a crash between two teammates. You know, we have often discussed that situation. Happened today.
Can you apportion blame?
Well, I think it's pretty clear what happened out there. You don't try to overtake with the knife between your teeth. Is that how you say in lap number two? And then damage both cars.
Do you think this is a watershed moment in the battle between them and their relationship?
I think this is a decisive moment for the battle between the two of them and for the team.
What did Lewis say to you after the race?
Oh, he's very upset, but there is not a lot to say. I mean, we've kept him out there for a long time with a very damaged car. He will recover quickly, that's how he is, but obviously not very happy at that stage.
Toto, how are you going to handle this situation now?
It's going to be handled.
You've just been watching the podium, only one of your drivers up there. Describe your emotions after this race.
Very simple. It is unacceptable for me that in the second lap, Nico hits Lewis. Very simple. Unacceptable.
So why did it happen? Surely you've talked through that scenario before.
There's going to be a meeting at 16:45 to find out. But this is unacceptable. Because if these things happen in the end of the race, where these two guys, Lewis and Nico, are fighting each other, we can talk about it. But in the second lap, to make this mistake and then let Red Bull and Ricciardo win, I have to say they did a very good job, is ridiculous.
Have you talked through that scenario prior to a race? Please don't hit each other in the opening laps.
So far, I thought that they're clever enough to know that. But now we have to discuss it. Very simple.